My name is Michael Wayne Atha, but you can call me Yellow Wolf. When I was 7 years old, I had no concept of what hip hop was. I was living in the woods in Alabama. My mom's long-term boyfriend at the time had toured with Run DMC and Aerosmith on the Walk This Way tour. He had made friends with the crew, and then he brought the crew out to Alabama to our house. And I just remember a crew of people showing up to our house and like throwing me some My Adidas t-shirts and some Beastie Boys License to Ill tapes. All I really knew about was Fog Hat, Lynyrd Skynyrd, and the Goonies. You know, a little bit of Hank Williams. So when I heard, you know, that, I was just blown away. Yeah, I was just gone off of it. 18, 19, I was really searching for some kind of identity other than just being a white boy. And I knew that my dad and my mom had Cherokee roots and Blackfoot roots. So I started just trying to find myself through that. And it really, really came out of thin air. I was just strolling around at night, just meditating kind of, you know, on my own. And it just came. It was like later on, as I got older, where it started to make more sense with who I was, and yellow being the fire and the hunger and the light, and wolf is just like the survivor. That's how I apply Yellow Wolf to who I am as a person. People say, "What's in a name?" If it has ever applied to anyone, it's me. I remember people throwing stabs at like yellow being a weak color, you know, a weak wolf, like yellow belly or stuff like that, you know? But it's actually quite the opposite, you know? It's good. It's good to make people think. I'm not mad at anybody's opinion, whether it's good or bad, honestly. As long as they're thinking about it, it's good enough for me.